current and future educators at SOU gathered in the Stevenson Union for a presentation and discussion by author and professor Zaretta Hammond. According to Hammond, 80% of the teaching force in America are white women. She stated that if instruction does not change, neither does one's cultural responsiveness. Cultural responsive education was defined as improving the learning capacity of multiracial students. Hammond discussed several topics, including social justice standards, how to be an anti-bias educator, and how to help students become independent learners. She also mentioned how schools in America teach to test well and challenged that idea with adjusting the way educators teach. Hammond suggested that being attentive to what students are interested in and catering to those interests shows respect and increases engagement. Future educator Maggie Alvarez tells Siskiyou News her biggest takeaway from the event.
Being a global educator is a lot more than just like learning like the lingo and learning like what your students do from day to day in their own cultural background. It's more like taking that knowledge that you know and sharing it with all of your students. So it's not that you're just connecting with that one student. You're making an effort so that everyone can connect with that one student. I'm looking to joining the Peace Corps and doing some international teaching. And so just learning how to be a global educator would really help me in that situation because I'd be traveling to new cultures and I'd have to do lots of research on it. And like, I just really want to teach my students who I would teach in America and also wherever I may end up someday that you just really need to be really active in your understanding of everyone in the world so that we can all come together and make life a better place.
For the Siskiyou News, I'm Kayle Blackmore.
He loves these words and he's cataloged them.